Good evening, teacher. Now I'm going to talk about the global citizen. It's about the video that we saw in class. Global citizen is a person who self-identifies first and foremost is a member of the human race and someone who is pretend to act on that brief to deal with all the world's challenges. In this video, it appears Hugh Evans. He starts his TED talk with a story about Davina and how she's helping others with an idea and how she became a global citizen. Hugh Evans tells us that in his childhood he started collecting money to communities with his friends and he met Sonny Boy and he go with Sonny's family in a house. In a small house where six people live in a garbage dump, where their day to day was to search through the garbage with the hope of finding something of value to eat. Hugh Evans says that it is necessary to go beyond donations or charity. That the problems in the world are even greater. The only way to do it in a global and systematic way. Hugh Evans says that it is necessary to go beyond nations and charity. That the problems in the world are even greater. The only way to do it in a global and systematic way. Seeing the impact they achieve, they threw it was not enough and they began to think of ways to create something bigger than a concert. And here where the Global Citizen was born. It's not about creating an organization, it's about involving everyone where of all the people who care about world problems, only 80% have taken actions. The only way to start making a change is to make all the people who are interested to something about it for community. The way to get everywhere for them was through the music where they took the music where they took the festival to New York and the concert coincided with dates where large group of people met to make decisions and so they were here by them and began to take action. The ticket to enter to these concerts was to make an action and so they could qualify to enter one of the concerts. This is how the Global Citizens becomes motivating people to do good deeds. When several people come together for a cause, or a single person does it, it can cause a big impact. And people with important positions will listen and they will take action. There is how the world changes. Because when we ignore all the problems that are happening, no equal political politician will take importance. What we can infer with this is that we can all break the world. We just need to have faith that we will create an impact. And if it was not, then at least we did something. The world is going through terrible times and it is not the moment for us to stay with the arms crossed. Seeing it, we have to take importance, we have to become a global citizen. Thanks.